My big day, 7 years of married life, and here I am, old and bloody childless.
Okay dear, enough of the tantrums. Pick up that bloody leaflet and do what the doctor suggested. Have an embryo transplant.
Okay, I will.
Yes, I've made my mistakes, but listen and understand. My mistakes are no worse than yours, just because I'm a woman.
God, this funny weed is playing hell with my eyes.
So when you look at me, don't feel sorry for yourself. Then we'll both know where we stand. My mistakes are no
okay.
worse
Mrs.
than
Mrs. Hightlawn, the doctor will see you now.
Thank you.
Now a man will take a good girl and he'll ruin her.
Yes, doctor, I realize you trained in America and you are world authority on embryo transplants. But shouldn't you be wearing a mask?
Situation. He'll just walk off and leave her to do the best she can. While he looks for
Isn't he wonderful?
An angel
he looks like the Prime Minister.
To wear his wedding band.